Right. So this is a very plush 6-bedroom house. It's a penthouse actually, going for a very cool price. This house has been well manicured. When you look at the lawns, you could see that it's quite well cut to details. The house is going for a very good price, as I said earlier on. When you go through this house as we are going, you could see that it is quite ventilated from the gate. There is a security post. You could see the security post there. That would guarantee your security 24/7. When you come inside, just inside, you could also equally see that we have our water system being set in place. The house is quite a nice, beautiful property. That is at West Trasacco. When you come here, you would be able to have your family picnics and everything. And this quite looked to cater for those with big families. And even if your family is not small, you would be able to accommodate everyone, have a nice family party. There is the main hall that is being done. And when you come through this side, you have your pergola. You can see that just beside the pergola, there is a nice swimming pool. We have the kids area. It's about 6 feet, and it's a very new project at West Trasacco. So just from this side, that is the pool area, the pergola, we move to another side attraction of the whole project. You could see that you have a security, or probably a servant quarter, that is here. And then also, just before you get to enter the servant quarter, you'll be able to see that there is extra washroom available for those who would come, in case where you have visitors who would want to wash down before they get into the pool. And just over here too, you do have another section where you could probably use it to entertain your guests and use it for your kitchen, anything that you would want to. One of the most important thing about, or the feature of this property, is the fact that it's well detailed, and so you could use it for so many things if you so wish to. Let's get inside and see what we can be able to make of the living room. Here we go. Wow, this is just a very big space for you. This is an incredible space where you could be able to entertain your guests. And the way it has been built, you could see that there is modernity. You could be able to have a very good night vision. And with the living room, as this is the main hall, we have to come through the back door. And the doors are really, really imported from Germany. They are really, really spectacular. You could equally see there's another side of the living room over here. And this really is like a pen suite, I should say. Within the living area, you could see there is a guest washroom, toilet, and then also a kids' room here. It's not open yet. And so we have just two rooms at the first ground floor of the house. We make our way upstairs and let's see what we will find over there. So the stairs are well tiled, have balustrade nicely fitted to give you that support climbing up. And then there are other rooms here on the second or the first floor, I should say. And this is another big master bedroom. You could see there's a walk-in closet at this side coming up. It will just be done in just a matter of days. You have everything done in the floor feature. And when you come to this side, the master bedroom has its own living space as well. And with this, you could always be able to check up on the family, case where your kids are having a dip in the pool. And you could also come outside here to take fresh air, just have a breathe, in case where you've worked quite tired. You are quite tired after work, but have a decent rest. It's really a very welcoming place. It's at West Trasacco, and you have a very big hotel as your opposite neighbor, so security is very much guaranteed in that regard. Let's check the washroom for the master bedroom. And wow, this is really beautiful. It's a must-have for a successful man or a family. And it's a property I believe the family would continue to appreciate in terms of how it's been well catered to serve a multi-purpose family. The house is really huge. There's also another balcony outside here after the second floor space. You could see that you can come here to take fresh air. That is your neighbor I was talking about. It's more or less like a 270 degree space where you have a good vision about your environment, your surroundings, and you could call it be able to go outside to have some relaxation, get in some fresh air. Let's move on from here to the last top floor, and we could probably be able to see another amazing outlay upstairs. So these are the rooms once more, and they are en suite. It comes with their own washrooms, as well as you would be able to have enough access or room again at the master's bed. So you have two master bedrooms we've seen, but we've been told there's a super big one upstairs, so we are going to check that one out.
Wow, this is magnificent. This is amazing. Wow.
So this is what others would call a rooftop or a penthouse.
Wow.
All this space is for you to be able to imagine what you can do with it. You have all this space to bring your vision and to modernize your life. In any case and space you wanted, it's just a wonderful property. You could see the space outside. Can entertain quite a number of guests, and you would be able to not worry about being crowded. Great. Let's try and get outside and see what we have. Wow. So as I said, this view is more incredible even than the first one. There's an upper terrace view. You could see the airport from here. You could see East Legon, Tree, and all that wonderful neighborhood. You know, Accra is becoming more and more cosmopolitan, and this is really a cosmopolitan life. You should definitely get this property at West Trasacco. I said earlier on, this property is going for a very good price, and price upon request is available. Do call us at Floorspace Realty to ask off the value of this property, and be rest assured you'll be given a very great deal. This house is going for a steal, I should say. It's a find that a finder should always keep. This is the upper terrace or the penthouse, and this is the security zone. It's been worked on. So the house has a 360 security CCTV camera that has been fixed for surveillance, 24/7 backup UPS to be able to guarantee your safety, and just up here to be able to ensure that nobody slack on the job in terms of security. They already have their own fitted washroom, so they can focus on the job, make sure that the family is secured. There is also another balcony at the back for the security team, in case where they would have to use binoculars to check out what is going on around them. I mean, this side can also equally be a nice place for a VVIP party lounge, in case where your party become very full because organized it very well and everybody would want to be at your party. And these are your neighbors. It's a developing area with equally very other attractive properties around, and I should say that this view is really incredible. This is the Ebri side of Accra. You could see the Ebri from this side. And then you move all the way to the Dodua enclaves and then to the airport area. And it's just nice. I think you should be placing your call by now. Get in touch with Floorspace Realty for a very great, awesome deal. Thank you.